Well, ladies and gentlemen, here we have the official Napoleon Dynamite house, where Napoleon would live within the movie, here in Preston, Idaho. And I think this is really cool because it's a movie I have grown up with. So there you go. There's a glimpse into what it looks like in real life.